outside the veil.
That
the Spirit of God dwells in you. If anyone destroys God's temple,
no matter what rite or tradition, this is a historic day, a wonderful day for all of us. Because our brothers and sisters who have journeyed to this land have found a home in the Syro Malabar.
Engineering Associate, who is a civil engineer for this part.
Next, I want to thank Gadius Pastecha of Pastecha & Cardell LLC, who offered countless hours of legal service for this project. I would like to invite Michael Novak and Paul Kapp from the Unity Bank to accept our presentation. I would like to invite Larry Wilroter, President and CEO of Bedrock Concrete Corporation, who constructed the shell of these buildings. Invite Paul Armesto, the artist who created this beautiful piece of artwork. Next, we want to recognize Matthew Thomas, who, despite his health issues, painfully captured all the stations of the cross for the church. Please welcome Matthew.
Come on.